Welcome back. It's 6:48 right now. We're starting out with a live look from our airport skycam. You can see more clouds than you can see sunshine, but certainly a few peaks of sunshine likely at times this morning. 66 the temperature. The dew point in the mid-60s, not bad. You'll notice that stepping out this morning that it's a lot lower than it was last week. And temperatures are generally in the mid-60s for most locations. One exception, Ottumwa, you're at 71 this morning. Here's some rainfall totals across the state. About a quarter of an inch of rainfall here in the bucket in Des Moines. That was generally since about midnight. I think we picked up most of that. 0.07 of an inch or so in Ottumwa and about 0.12 of an inch in Fort Dodge. Notice there are some showers out there early this morning. Notice dry here in the metro. A couple of light showers as you get down towards Creston, over towards Adair, west of there, seeing a couple of showers as well. Then up into Clarion, Fort Dodge, north of Jefferson, seeing a couple of storm cells there. Ames, Story City, you're seeing some showers in the vicinity there, just off to your west. And then over towards Eldora, Marshalltown, seeing a couple of showers and a thunderstorm or two as well. So that's what we're looking for to be around early this morning. Once this all moves out, you can kind of see it put in motion here. Once this moves through by about mid-morning, late morning, I think we'll get some breaks in the action, and then we'll look for some sunshine to come out, a little bit more than that expected once this whole little impulse rolls on through. Now, we may see some redevelopment late this afternoon or this evening as a cold front works its way into the state. Now, it's starting to nose its way in by about early this afternoon. I think mid to late afternoon off to the north and west may see a couple of storms develop out ahead of that front, and then as that moves through this evening here in the metro, we may see a couple of strong, possibly severe storms. In fact, we're under a slight risk for late today and tonight across the western half of the state, southern half also included. Notice the only area not included is generally off to the east and northeast for us later on. So Futurecast has that first round of rain moving through this morning. Towards lunchtime, we get a little break. Still a couple of spotty isolated showers early this afternoon being shown by Futurecast off to the north. But at some point, I think early afternoon, mid-afternoon, we should be dry. Some sunshine out. That should push us into the mid-80s. And then as we get into the evening hours, once again, starting north and west, the chance for a couple of stronger storms. Those could roll through the metro later on this evening. But right now, it looks like a good chunk of the day will be dry after this morning showers. High temperatures north are in the low 80s. We'll say mid-80s from Des Moines southward, about 84 here in Des Moines. Scattered showers this morning, probably some dry time through most of the afternoon hours. And then I think as we get towards this evening, maybe a few more strong, possibly severe storms. 67 tonight. Any storms out there should be out of here by about midnight or so. Tuesday, completely dry and comfortable, 83 for a high, 78 on Wednesday. May see a late day storm Wednesday. Other than that, Thursday looks dry, 82, low 80s on Friday. Friday might be a soggy day for us. So if you're heading out to the state fair this weekend, know that Saturday and Sunday right now look very nice, dry air. Low 80s and dry conditions.
Well, that'll be great for anybody heading out there.
I think that's perfect, yeah.
Awesome. Thank you, Wes.